Hi there, everybody. Today I'm going to teach you how to fix problems that are associated with your mouse. Whether your mouse isn't working, the device just isn't being read by the system, or you know, maybe your mouse is locking up or freezing up on a regular basis. There are all sorts of different issues that can be related to mouse troubleshooting. And the number one reason you have problems with your mouse is because of an out-of-date driver. Now, the driver is kind of what acts as a communication conduit between the computer and the device. And when there's something wrong with the driver, there's often a breakdown in communication. And this is what causes these types of mouse-related issues. And for non-computer experts, it's difficult to update your drivers manually. Not only can it be hard to find the correct driver, but it also can be difficult to match the proper driver to your specific system specifications. And you really don't want to install the wrong driver, because this can cause a bunch of different problems and often just make things worse. So the best way to go about it is by downloading software that is geared towards updating your drivers and doing so in a way that it matches the right drivers to your specific system. So what we'll do here is go to the website www.driver-update-software.com. And this is going to take us to a website where we will have a free scan with driver update software. Through here, and you're just going to save the file. Now, I already actually have this file installed, so I'm not going to save it and install it now. And here is the software. Now, as soon as you open it, the first thing it does is identifies your machine. Mine is a custom-built machine. And here it just kind of says what it does. It automatically updates missing out-of-date drivers, gives you access to a database of millions of different device drivers, gives customer support, all that jazz. And we're just going to do a scan here, full system scan. And here it is scanning our system for out-of-date drivers. As you can see, it just takes a second there. And these are the results. Now, as you can see, it's kind of broken down in a way that it's got a little pie chart here where it shows you the drivers that are up to date in the green, and there are drivers that are out of date in red, drivers that devices that don't have any drivers at all. Let's see, it's larger. And here it lists the specific drivers that need updating. In this case, I have an out-of-date mouse driver, so any types of mouse related problems, the best thing to do is to update your drivers this way. And we'll just do that by clicking here, and it'll begin the update process. So what we're going to do is go down the list here and find the mouse device. Here it is. As you can see, it's a red, so I would come over here, click this button, and voila! It will begin updating your drivers. So that's really all there is to it. The whole process takes just a couple minutes. Once again, the website is www.driver-update-software.com, or you can just click the link in the description box to the right. So that's all there is to this video, and good luck.